What if he never left? What if we locked him out here with us? This is him. All of him. But that day on the field, a part of him attached itself to me. My mom got it out of me. And close the gate. But the part that was still in me, what if it's still in our world? In Hawkins.
I don't understand. The Dimmadogs died when El closed the gate. If the brain dies, the body dies.
We can't take any chances. We need to assume the worst. The Mind Flayer is back. Yeah, and if he is, he'd want to attach himself to someone again. A new me.
A new host.
How can you tell if someone is a host?